Now we have this opportunity today in this case to settle the score and fix the matter for all times to come. I'm not too concerned about one particular incident. We're talking about a generic system, a code to be put in place today that this should not happen. This should not happen from outside. This should not happen from inside. This is a golden opportunity that we have today to lay down a code that this firewall has to be built, that no more of this. So we can start off with the external pressures, we can come down to internal pressures, but we have to deal with it. These high courts have actually reached out to us to say this. These high courts have all these powers to do it themselves, but they haven't done it so far. The matter has landed on our table now today. अगर करना होता तो वो कर लेते, पिछले कितने सालों से वो कर लेते, सारी powers contempt की भी उनकी हैं, कर लेते. The question is, they haven't done it. The case has landed here as apex court. Could we just brush aside this thing and say, no, high court, aap jab kar lo, jaake karo, hame kya pata kya karna hai, tum khud kar lo. We should empower the high courts. We are, by interfering in this matter, actually empowering the high courts, empowering the district judiciary, empowering the entire judiciary, and I don't think it's interference in any matter. It is actually empowering my courts in the country. So, as I see it, we need to sit down and lay down a code, which is a clear firewall against all sorts of excesses. I'm not concerned about person A, B, C. My case is very clear. I just want to look at the system. The system has to be put in place that this cannot happen, and there has to be a modern mechanism, which the high courts have very ably come up with a process that if something happens to a civil judge, what's the process? If something happens to the high court judge, what happens? High court is being empowered to take action. If high court doesn't do it, what does the Supreme Judicial Council do? Unless and until Supreme Judicial Council and all these forums, a mechanism is put in place, we're back to square one. So if this is an opportunity, we have three cases earlier. We have the Benazir case, we have the Chaudhry Iftikhar case, we have there's a case on Dharna judgment, and then there is the latest one. All these cases are there, and the high courts are saying it's still not working. So there has to be something in addition to what has happened so far. This particular mechanism that we need to lay down has to have something more to it, so that it's more effective. That is what, so I look at it, personally speaking for myself, I look at it as a system to be put in place, rather than talking about one incident, the other incidents, what happened when, what happened where. I'm not concerned. I know that this is, I'm just firewalling my institution against interference, be it internal, be it external. So I think this is a golden opportunity to lay down a code.
And Mr. AG,
I completely support this, sir. Mr. AG, let me just add one thing.
What my Lord Justice Mansoor Rishad said, this is not only interference. You see, since we have taken this notice, especially two of our learned members of the bench have been targeted. This is not interference. This is a threat to the two judges.
मैं उसी को ही respond करना चाहता हूँ.
आप देखिए,
shameful है,
देखिए एक
disgusting है,
सुन ले,
unacceptable, 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 un
शिकायत में जो उनका अशर हुआ है, हमने जो नोटिस लिया, हमारे साथ क्या हो रहा है? क्या इस तरीके से इंडिपेंडेंस हो सकती है? क्या आप मेंबर के पर्सनल इस पे जजमेंट आ चुकी है? हम एक जजमेंट और देते तो क्या होगा?
बिल्कुल,
अगर इसी तरह होना हम 10 जजमेंट और देते
हैं। नहीं सर, ये तो जो
अटर्नी जनरल साहब,
आई थिंक जरा सा लेट्स फिनिश रीडिंग इट देन वी कैन गिव आवर ओपिनियंस लेटर।
लेट मी जस्ट कंप्लीट। 2018 में जो मिलिशियस कैंपेन्स, बट दैट इज पार्ट ऑफ आवर जॉब, वी आर अंडर अ ओथ, वी हैव नेवर केयर्ड अबाउट इट। मैंने अपना कभी भी नहीं कहा, बट when the children's and the wives,
yes,
and family members data is stolen from the government departments, the immigration and NADRA, the presumption and entire onus is on the state. You cannot just make a statement that it is shameful.
No sir, that is a crime, sir.
Listen,
it's a crime, sir.
People, it's a crime. It is difficult in this country to speak the truth.
A crime, sir.
Those brave enough who speak the truth, there are judges we know, jinko sirf kehte hain ki tumhara bachcha flaa jagah mein padhta hai, and it's the state which is doing it.
You see now,
let us be honest about it.
Sorry, I must intervene. We can keep giving our opinions. Can we just finish seeing what the high courts, who had we actually pursuant in order, asked for? Let's read those, then we can discuss the matter further. Aap kaun sa padh rahe the abhi aap?
Can I just make one comment before we read the thing? Main aapko batana cha raha hu ki if we don't address this issue today, we're going to lose out on a lot. Main aapko ye batana chahta hu, why is it ye phone udhar rakh do, is phone ko udhar rakho, phone ko udhar rakh ke baat karo, idhar aa jao, udhar baat karo, ye kya ho raha hai? What sort of a culture are we running here? Is kamre mein nahi baitho, us kamre mein bahar nikal ke baat karo, ye koi sun lega, phone kuch ho jayega. Is this a state? What kind of a state are we running that I have to put my phone away, I cannot talk to anybody, is kamre mein kuch ho sakta hai, us kamre mein kuch ho sakta hai? What kind of a culture is this? So now that if the case is there, let's sort these issues out. Yeah. I mean, what kind of culture is this that I'm scared all the time that somebody's recording me, somebody's watching me? What is this? Do we read 1984 George Orwell ka, yeah. The Big Brother is watching. What is going on? I mean, let's sort these issues.
Everyone has become very fearful. Can I on a lighter note? I was talking on the phone. This was not now, before, much before. Someone said, oh, your phone will be tapped. I said, I hope so they can hear what I'm saying and they reproduce it exactly. So, aap aage bade, let's finish this. Let's go through all the judges first.
Page 13, pe now I read, it is hoped. It's from fourth line, just to complete
it.
Lahore ka, bas ye last paragraph. It is hoped that the final verdict by the Supreme Court would go a long way to protect and uphold the constitutional principle of trichotomy of power by ensuring free and independent functioning of each institution, organ of the state. It is also expected that the Honorable Supreme Court of Pakistan in its final judgment may outline a mechanism for redressal of individual grievances of the judges of the high courts and the district judiciary regarding any approach by the executive agency agencies in case such grievance is not being redressed at the local institutional level. In the proceedings undertaken by the Honorable Supreme Court, we hope that effective mechanisms may be put in place, preferably through statutory underpinning, which define and lay out in clear terms the parameters and scope of every aspect of the intelligence agencies and bring their activities under legislative and democratic control and oversight. Similarly, a meaningful system of accountability to redress complaints may...
Right.
The Lahore High Court has not come with complete truth, I think so.
Come with?
Complete truth.
Hmm?
Interference ke baat to kar rahe, khul ke nahi kar rahe.
इनके साथ एक वो लोअर जुडिशरी ने भी कुछ रिकमेंडेशंस दिए.
That is very important actually. My lord has rightly pointed out. अगर आप वो डिस्ट्रिक्ट जुडिशरी की सजेशंस देखें ना.
जी सर. It's page 15.
Very meaningful.
Page 15.
That's right.